lot of these black walnuts in this area. Very beautiful wood. Once milled down, really dark chocolate looking wood. Very beautiful. Trees on this channel. I'm a tree guy. That's what I do for a living. I work for the largest tree company in the world, and I love everything about it. From climbing to rigging to working with the guys, figuring out the task. Every tree is a different task, and you approach it a different way, so it's a really interesting career and something I really enjoy doing. So, I may bore you a little bit with trees, but I hope not. Name of this is Lost. Slide there. Happened last year. Brought down a shitload of trees. Look at all this moss growing on these trees. Beautiful. Here's what I wanted to show you. Look at that. This is a butternut or a white walnut. Not a whole lot of them around. See a lot of black walnuts. This big, pretty red. Beautiful specimen of a tree. I'd say that tree's every bit of a 100-year-old. Butternut to get that big. It's a rare thing to see.
Ranger, come.
Here is a species of tree I really want to talk to everyone about. Just because of the danger involved with them. You can see it's dead on its way downhill. Here's another one. See through there, dead limbs hanging out of it already. These trees are being attacked by what's called an ash borer beetle. You can see several places where they've attacked. What they do is they go in and just eat the cambium and xylem layer of the tree, just the outside ring, which in return the tree can't get water up, can't get sugars down to stay alive because the layer in which it feeds has been compromised because of these beetles. You can see entry holes here, here, here. Most time they're D in shape, but here woodpeckers has been pecking, getting them out of there. You can see how they funnel through that layer eating on this tree. It's putting out this black ooze. Remember, ash tree. If you have any of these trees in your yard or around your property that is within range or target range of hitting anything, if they're healthy and can be cleaned now, please get somebody to take them out. Help you out, because shortly they will fail. They've all been attacked. We'll take a look at some others here, but if you've got them on your property, please hire somebody, or you can do it yourself. There's nothing wrong with that. If you feel like you can do it, absolutely do it yourself and save you some money. Get them out of there. Over there, fall on your place. Let's take a look at some others here. There's another one. You can see just a dead snag. Same thing. Here on the back side of this. See how they funnel through there, eating that layer. They saw many of these on my property. That's ridiculous. And they're all Rangers out today, guys. Here's another one. Here's another one. You can see the tops of both of them. They're on the downhill slope. Just for the safety of you and your people. How are you? Some arborist, get them things out of there before they fall and hurt somebody or hurt something. He don't go fur till he turns around and waits on me. Good dog.